GPS chick's gonna tell me to go straight down here, but we're gonna hang a left and come around the other way. We're gonna go by Maddie's place first and then come back by the Burke's Garden store. Okay, we're on Route 666. Let's hope it don't turn into the highway to hell. Here we go. We're up in a high valley. Fishing in that water. Better pay attention to what I'm doing before I run over the hill or into the hill. I prefer to run into the hill. If you run over the hill, nobody will ever find you. Through the parking lot here. Hello! Maddie's place. Pretty cool. Pretty Amish. I don't know if the Amish do cool. They might. Got a wave, at least they're not all crazy. They like motorcycles too. Or they like motorcyclists and their money. But that's alright. People gotta make a living. You got no problem with that. If I was in the market for something, had more time, I'd have stopped and went in. Up here you can ride a little bit. I think it's 9 miles around this little loop from the bridge back there. Is 9 miles around the loop and it comes back out at the bridge, and we'll head back into Tazewell back to Clinch Mountain Motor Works. Stop in there for a bit, get some food, back to the motel room and pack up and get ready to leave tomorrow. walked so many miles with the farm use plate on, like back and forth to town. Okay, you can't go on vacation. But, you know, pay a little bit of a fee to get the plate. No other taxes or fees. You're good to go. Thank you. I don't know if she was stopping to let me by or turning in a driveway, or she still ain't moving. She might have been going to steal one of them cows. Didn't look big enough to pick one up, but hey, you never know. grab it. Gotta be careful where you can't see it or deers and animals. Loud pipes scare them out of the woods. I've had that happen more than once. Check this out, pretty cool.